how to modify a Taranis transmitter in order to communicate with the Spektrum blade MSR. I took out the module from this cheap remote controller that came with the helicopter. Since I did the mod a few days ago, so the part already removed from the remote controller, I show it inside a picture. So the RF module will be here, and you have to remove it together with the antenna. What comes out from the remote controller is this RF module with the cable and the antenna, and those are the additional circuitry that you need to. Here is a zoom of the RF module. I cut it already with the connector from the transmitter, so it's already with the connector and the cables. And you have to add a standard header, that is a 5-pin header. And then I used an LM317, that is an adjustable voltage regulator, a diode, a couple of resistors. All those things were already into my lab, so I didn't have to buy anything. Here is the schematic of what you need. So this is the header connector. You have 5-pin headers. You have a diode, a resistor that is a pull-up to the 3.3 volt. Another couple of resistor, and that's all. And this is the voltage regulator.
That's all.
It's working correctly. You just have to set up as a
switch warning.
You just have to set up the Taranis as a DSM external RF module. So this one is the model. So external RF DSM2. So in this way you communicate with the module. And here you can see the blade MSR. Now I connect it. Okay, look. Okay. So it communicates perfectly. And I place it in here behind on the RF module compartment. If you see here, I didn't buy any RF module, let's say plastic holder. I just used the lid that come with the transmitter, and I placed the antenna. This is the RF module that I just removed from the remote controller. And here is a voltage regulator. And here is just a header, 5-pin header. So I didn't spend anything to do this modification because everything was already into my place. And in this way, I'm not gonna use a lot the Spektrum transmitter. So for the moment, I just leave it with the connector. When I need to use the model, I just plug the antenna into the connector. One last additional detail, the antenna I placed here is a connector. The antenna from the remote control is actually this one, and it is without the connector. So this I had it at home. I preferred to use just instead of the real antenna because I'm not very often using Spektrum devices, and when I need it I can just plug the antenna on the back of the transmitter. So this part here is you need to find it somewhere. I don't know, I edit at home, I don't know from which video transmitter I edit.